Hello and welcome back to Two Point Hospital. As you can see, I didn't know I was going to get it until just now because I wasn't paying close enough attention. We have finally got the 3 stars for this hospital. Luxury drink machines unlocked. So this is one thing about this game that pisses me right off. This nurse, doesn't matter whether it's male or female, is constantly leaving this queue to build up and do stuff for these people. Leave them people there, fix the people in the queue, then do with these people in the beds. That should be, getting people out should be the first priority. Yeah, all I've been doing up until now, before recording this episode, is just clicking on people. And when obviously they need treatment. Like this person just on that, send them to treatment. I've been doing that for over an hour. So yeah. Bye bye hospital. Right. Yes, so far we're up to here. We're at Flemington. Let's see how good this hospital is. Animal magnetism. Okay. Right. We start off with 250 grand. Checking out the plots. Fair few plots here. So yeah. Right. Let's get these rooms put in. We don't need much in these rooms. Just get these rooms built.
Former patients are asked not to haunt the hospital.
Radiator on a plant. Thank you.
thought I spotted Jumbo McNally, the genius businessman who heads Jumbo Corp, walking into our studio this morning. Alas, it was merely a cardboard cutout advertising his upcoming lecture on the financial future of Two Point County.
I've signed
up to hear his inspiring words, and so should you.
I once researched on it, rooms.
Needed in research.
Oh. There you go, on it. Oh, right.
Doctor to research, please.
So what's this doctor do? Oh, he does nothing. Oh, so I've got two doctors. Great. Need a doctor who's competent. Right, what do we need a doctor? What is he a doctor of? Diagnosis. Nope, I haven't got a research doctor. No, let's keep him on. And wait for the applications to come in. Come on. Today. You says you want a promotion, you've been here 2 minutes. Bam. You're hired. Get it done. Research. Complete pest control research. Why not? Rooms. Is this shrink? No.
Antique shop has opened in Brighton, so naturally I visited it for today's Sir Nigel Reviews. I must say that Barlow and Streaker Antiques is a terrible disappointment. The only real antiques appear to be the owners, who surely belong to another century, if not another world entirely. One to avoid.
Wow, that's very nice of you. Thank you. see if we can't get a decent psychiatrist.
Doctor to psychiatry, please.
Oh, we've already got a psychiatrist. What does this guy do? Nope, he does squat. Right, take a chill pill. Oh, this guy does psychiatry. And pull up a pew. And obviously these rooms aren't going to be like that forever. This is just starting out. Oh yeah. Let's turn that down. Yeah, most of these rooms will get moved into different areas. Great, can't even make it through first year. We had somebody kicking the bucket. Oh yeah, hire janitors. Great, we've got no janitors who can do ghost work. Oh, looks like we got a ghost. Come on, I need someone who can deal with ghosts. Nope. Great, right. When I'd say I need to remove them because there's gonna be rooms there.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Yeah, they do.
True Point Radio. The weather report. I'm expected to read the weather. Well, if I must.
Yes, you must.
Chances of precipitation have increased exponentially due to a higher concentration of moisture at high altitudes. And that's the weather.
That's what we need to do. Keep it simple. Hopefully we get a janitor who can deal with ghosts. Yes, bingo. You suck that ghost up. Right, items. No. Shouldn't be bored now, there's magazines to read. Let's accept that one. No, I haven't got a fracture clinic. Let's see what we can buy with these. We've got 2,000.
Nurse required in general diagnosis.
Oh my god.
From Two Point Radio has arrived.
Arcade machine. Slapping three of them in. Now people, you bored? arcade right there. We've got a staff room right here, why aren't you using it? You don't have a GP's office. That's one way you need to, one thing you need to do. So, Mario, go somewhere else.
If you want to experience all of the pointy mountains,
that's Freddie Mercury there. Look.
Stay at the Underlook Hotel. You'll never want to leave.
Thanks. You're welcome. Amazing.
Underlook Hotel.
Diagnose a patient with animal magnetism.
This is 2 Point Radio.
At least we're making money, so. How well you cured? Oh yeah, I'm not getting many people in. Oh wow. You don't need to go there, go there. This person's going to get sent back to the doctors. There's no need for him to get an appointment at the GP's office. Oh, apparently there is. He's been to the GP's office, now he's going to there, now he's going back to there. Another receptionist. Wow. Oh, come off it. Why'd you have to die? Potty mouth, really? Such BS. Wow. Right, I need to throw away a mechanic. What is it, training?
Sally Fig Blanket, 2 Point Radio's roving reporter, has been investigating the state of our local hospitals today. I certainly hope she did not waste any time interviewing patients. I mean, what possible value would that have?
Just spent 15 grand on that. I've done one of them. I'm researching pest control as we speak. So to get a marketing license, we need to get this done. Come on, quickly, woman. Oh, no, it's not even a woman, is it? Right, you can get fixed up. That's gonna fail, so let's quit that challenge. Of course, it's made by Sega, this game. Published by Sega, I think. So of course the games on the arcade machines is gonna be Sonic. What's it over here? Where's my psychiatrist anyway? Oh, two doctors. One of you is a psychiatrist. The other one isn't. Nope, that's not a psychiatrist. Where the hell's my psychiatrist? Pretty sure I had a psychiatrist. Oh, he's there, being lazy. Let's click on him again. What does he want? Yeah, reject that and send patient home. Not having people waiting around doing nothing.
Lost and found report. Green sock, medium to large hole.
Send that person for treatment.
Training course completed.
Yay, pharmaceutical management done. Now you do some work.
In this edition of my guide to good manners, I tackled the tricky subject of hat wearing. When to wear one, when to remove one.
That must be a difficult subject, hat wearing.
The answer to all these is, of course, never. None of you would look as remotely debonair in a hat as I do, so stay away from them.
We're almost there with this. Hopefully we'll get it before end of episode. I really need that marketing. Somebody clean this dead body up. Toilets. I've not put toilets in. Right, that's not priorities. Bam! Toilet in. I'd say we've made fairly good use of the space.
Lose your place in the queue.
That's a bit harsh. But at least now when people come,
maintenance announcement,
you won't be support.
Because
each building that I build on, you know, when I each new plot, I'm gonna put some of these in every one of them. research done. Now again, the episode. Yeah, the biggest problem with the last hospital was the amount of money I had. That's the reason why my hospital wasn't valued at very much in the last video, before this one. More money you have in your, in here in your account, the more your hospital's valued, obviously. Right.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Bored? How can you be bored? There's books. There's video games. You're going home. I know it's a bit harsh, but oh, we actually are getting a bit of a queue. There we go, GP's office.
You may have noticed the composer of the piece of music I played earlier was Cornelius Stuckenglock. He led an interesting life, did old Cornelius. Briefly
Just
done. Jacket potato. But then, genius does lead to the odd eccentricity or two.
Right, we need a value, hospital value of $1 million. Launch a marketing campaign. Let's get that one done. How do I launch a marketing campaign? Alright, where the hell's that? Send fish home, I haven't got ward yet. Oh right, I need to build a marketing room.
We're close to award season.
I don't want to cancel that. You know what? That'll do for now. A small radiator. A nice plant. Jobs are good.
Pharmacy calling nurse.
Right. Yo. Right, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I'm in this episode here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.